Finn, the Resistance General. Finn's inside knowledge about the First Order Star Destroyer proves handy when her, Rose, and DJ infiltrate Snoke's ship to find a tracking device. He was a stormtrooper who flees the First Order after refusing to attack civilians. FN-2187 finds a new home and the name Finn by joining the Resistance. He risks his life to try to bring down the First Order. He's a natural leader with a burr ongoing affinity to the Force, who will do anything to protect his friends. After missions on Starkiller Base, Canto Bight, and Crate, Finn is promoted to the rank of General in the Resistance. Finn frees a Resistance pilot known as Poe Dameron to aid his escape from the First Order after crash landing on the desert world of Jakku. Finn and Poe are separated by Finn's encounter with a scavenger named Rey, and a mysterious power of the Force will change the course of his life. He uses an ERDT Gil 44 blaster pistol. His height is 5 foot and 10 inches. His species is a human, and he does wear a holster buckle.